January 1st, 1938. Unbeaten in second-ranked California took on number 4 Alabama in the Rose Bowl. Nicknamed the Thunder Team, the Golden Bears were led by All-American halfback Sam Chapman and Vic Bottari, who scored twice to give Cal the 13-0 shutout victory over the Crimson Tide. After the convincing win over Bama, the Golden Bears were declared 1937 national champions by the Helms Foundation.